Remember? The night of blood, terror and brutality. A black day in the history of Aligarh Muslim University. How did it all start? Let us have a look at the timeline of events that led to that dreadful night. On 4th December 2019, the Union Cabinet clears the Citizenship Amendment Bill for the introduction into the Parliament. Terming the bill unconstitutional, discriminatory, students start protesting peacefully at AMU. On 9 December, the bill is introduced into the Lok Sabha. On the very same day, students of AMU gathered to discuss the bill at Kennedy Lawn and peacefully burn its copies. On 10 December, the bill is passed with 311 MPs voting in favor and 80 against the bill. The students sent show cause notice to the Teachers Association to know clearly their stance over lending support to the students' movement against CAB and NRC. More than 4,000 students marched with torches in their hand from Maulana Azad Library Canteen to Babe Sayyid. A peaceful march had led to 500 unnamed and 21 named FIRs against AMU students by the district administration. On 11th of December, the bill is subsequently passed by the Rajya Sabha. The students at AMU hold voluntary lockdown and mass hunger strike, and all dining halls of university wore a deserted look. On 12 December, after receiving assent from the President of India, the bill assumes the status of an act. The protest at the Babe Sayyid was given new life. On 13th of December, AMU Students' Union called for a rally from Jama Masjid to the DM's office after Friday prayers. As the students reached the university circle, heavy barricades and excess forces prevented them from going to the DM's office. Later, Teachers Association also joined the students. On 15th of December, Delhi police personnel entered Jamia Millia Islamia by force and beat up staff members and students protesting against the bill. Pleas of help started coming from Jamia as the police fired tear gas into the library and masjid. As the news spread to AMU, the students gathered to hold a solidarity march at Aligarh Muslim University. The police and the RAF deployed outside the Babe Sayyid responded with a severe attack on the protesting students. This attack included lathi charge, lobbing tear gas shells and stun grenades, and firing rubber bullets. The police also destroyed public properties and many students were picked up and taken away from the campus.
कटुआ वगैरह कह के ये सब मारा, मेरा फ़ोन तोड़ दिया, थाने पे पैंट और अंडरवियर उतरवा के पांच बेल्ट मारी सर, मेरे दोनों शोल्डर पे आई है, हैंड फ्रैक्चर हुआ है,
ये राइट हैंड में तीन जगह से फ्रैक्चर है, इसमें स्पॉइलिंग बहुत है और इस हैंड में भी फ्रैक्चर है। उनके एक सिपाही ने कहा है इनका अभी मेडिकल मत करो, पहले और मार लेने दो फिर मेडिकल करना।
हाथ में करीब 25 से 30 के आसपास स्टिचेज हैं पूरे हाथ में, फिंगर्स में और पाम वाम सब, और थम अलग हो गया। ये आँख में जो ब्लास्ट हुआ था ये उसी से।